girl Ari from Late Nights with Ari. So I am here back in Cincinnati. I'm getting ready to do my photo shoot number 2 with Mr. Joseph. He goes by Joe. So right now I have to go out. I just used the restroom, so if you hear the toilet flushing, I have to use the bathroom. So I am going to, first I need to wash my hands. You gonna say hi to the vlog? That is Joe right over there. He's getting set up. Y'all meet him in a second. But check this setup out. Okay, I'm about to get dressed. I will see you guys when. Which one I like the most?
What's this spray thing? Maybe it's something like a spray thing that we can use.
The spray thing.
Yeah, but it's some stuff. What's
your name? Alright. Alright, I need to get it. You gonna do what, babe?
You gonna
pay that ticket.
You
gonna pay that ticket. So you guys, so this is my third outfit change right here. We are done inside the studio.
Finally.
What'd you say?
Finally.
Finally, apparently. Was it taking too long? The setup in there is beautiful. I hope I was able to get that on camera, but it was so pretty in there. But anyway, so we're done shooting on the inside and we are about to go to a park or a bridge. What did he say? A park?
Over the bridge.
Over the bridge to a park to do our final photos, which apparently is gonna be outside. I got my little country thing going, y'all understand, y'all understand? Cause your girl kind of country, okay? He always gives me these weird looks. It's really hot outside right now, y'all. I love my hair in this ponytail. I'm like super geek that I can get my locks in a ponytail. I'm super geeked about that. Who is calling me? My son's calling me, which means there's drama. I'm not gonna answer that. Sorry, son. But anyway, babe, so what you think, how you think the pictures are going so far?
She was in that shy like a mug.
Was I being shy?
I thought about giving her some wine.
I was not being shy. He is a liar. Was I acting shy?
Yeah, you look like you uptight. God damn, you need some.
He said I look like I'm uptight. See, that's the problem that I've been having, is being real, real stiff. It's not even that. I think that right now I'm just nervous because I want everything to go so well. It's not me being uptight. It's just that this is my first couple of photo shoots back in the game. So I'm nervous, and it's okay for me to be nervous, because be afraid when I just come in there and I'm like boom, 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 boom all over the place. Then I'm going to be bougie all of a sudden. Because I will get bougie, y'all. Mark my words. Oh, you're not supposed to cuss on my modeling channel.
Oh, shit.
Jeez Louise. He's always somewhere cussing. Y'all get into this look, though. I actually think I found my new style. This is so cute on me. But anyway, so we are just waiting on Joe to pull off. We're actually going to follow him over to the park. So as soon as he pull off, he can get us out this heat. He can get your girl pictures done and get me up out of these hot clothes. Because I'm very, very hot. But I want to show y'all something. Because look, I don't got no cleavage. But look, check me out, though. It look like I got some. It gonna look like I got some in them pictures. How you really have my boobies out.
The same way you feel about me kissing.
Oh. Shade. All right, y'all. See y'all once we get to the park. I'm going to open this vlog back up and let y'all know where we are. Okay. Bye. I'm about to just, y'all, I said that I was going to be gone for a second, but let me just, because, ooh, look at that. Oh, look at that. But look, okay, so he asked me a question about how do I feel like the pictures are turning out. I think the pictures are okay as far as just the pictures itself, but I noticed that in these last couple of days working with two different photographers, they both require something different. So they are definitely taking me out of my comfort zone a lot. Joe, he likes a lot of side angles and stuff, which your girl's definitely not used to. I have my own style, which is just kind of like a laid back, just, you know, I can throw a little pose, but I really like the laid back kind of style, which I feel like the photographer from the other day definitely complimented that in me. But you know, this is all learning. I definitely need to learn how to work with different photographers. So I think that is just really good as far as just coming right off the back into the game. It's just working with different people and learning what everybody likes. I need to definitely adjust to that. But yeah, I just wanted to get on here really quickly and say that I'm enjoying who I'm working with. There's so much that I can learn from everyone so far. And yeah. That's all I wanted to say real quick before we get to the location. Alright, y'all. So we made it funny. So we are literally down here taking pictures at the same location that me and Taryn came and did our little practice shoot at, which is this considered downtown, right? Downtown Cincinnati. I'm excited about this one, but okay. And Mr. King of Parallel Parking apparently said that he got it. So
he got it.
Are we in the spot? We can right see if he's in this parking spot, y'all. You in here? But you done backed in and out like a couple times, though. The King of Parallel Parking should be a swoosh.
Because you got that in my face. I can't see the rearview mirror. Unless you want to be technical, but I didn't want to put that in the camera. But
you want to be technical? I'm sorry. He keep on calling me forehead for some reason. He got like messed up, y'all. Come on, King of Parallel Parking. Let me show y'all how much space. King of Parallel Parking. That's y'all king? Is that y'all king?
Yeah.
Quit cussing on my vlog. Y'all, he's so disrespectful. But look, this is the location that we took our pictures in. And it was getting dark and I was so sad. Oh, I need the purse. Babe, can you get the purse? Thank you. Bye. I love you. It's awesome though. Okay, y'all, before we get started, I want y'all to go ahead and meet Mr. Joe. Introduce yourself to my vlog. He was drinking, caught him off guard. Best time.
Joseph Stevenson, Joseph Stevenson Photos. I'm out here with Ariel.
Yep.
Down here on the banks of Cincinnati. Getting ready to do a natural light, maybe sculpture, probably down here on the banks by the Richmond Bridge. Yeah, check me out on Joseph Stevenson Photos Facebook and Instagram.
All right, and I'm gonna tag him in the description down below. So if you guys want your pictures done, make sure you get at him, okay? So let's get into it, y'all. I'll see y'all on the other side. I will not have the camera in my hand. Bye.
Mistaken.
Thank you. My camera went dead, but anyway, I try to go ahead and hurry up and end that vlog. But you guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I really appreciate the love and support. Make sure you like, share, and subscribe to this YouTube channel. I'm out of breath, y'all. But anyway, it's been a long day, it's been a long weekend. We about to go get us something to eat, hopefully record us a mukbang. I'm trying to talk him into it, so we're gonna see if we see him in our little mukbang on late nights with Ari. So until next time on Ari Models Again. Bye, you guys.